This is William Frederick Grunze. He lived between 1888 and 1962.